Gary?
Laura, it's a sexual abuse case involving cartoon characters. Now a teenager could spend up to 60 years in prison. KNBC 9's Chris Negus looks into this unusual case.
Homer Simpson, Judy Jetson, and SpongeBob SquarePants. We can't show you what several popular characters are doing.
Folks like Dennis the Menace, SpongeBob SquarePants, doing things that clearly cartoon characters shouldn't be involved in.
Prosecutor Eric Zahn says Andrew Sapien used these images to convince a 10-year-old girl and an 11-year-old boy that sex is okay.
He did this, I believe, because he knew that kids like cartoon characters.
Besides the animation, Zahn says Sapien also showed the kids traditional pornography. A jury found Sapien guilty of sodomizing both kids, and it's not the first time he's been in trouble.
I don't know whether this young man doesn't want to stop or can't stop himself.
When Sapien was 15, he was convicted in juvenile court for the statutory rape of a 12-year-old girl. In the juvenile system, young sex offenders are offered help.
Sometimes we see successes, sometimes we don't.
He told a counselor that he didn't feel sorry, that he didn't feel anything about what happened.
Now, the convicted teenager, who's much younger than some of these cartoon characters, could be spending up to 6 decades in prison.
Nobody relishes throwing a young man who was 16 when he committed these crimes, locking him away and throwing away the key for the rest of their lives. That's a difficult thing.
That was Chris Negus reporting. The cartoon pornography is not illegal in itself, but again, prosecutors used it in court because they believe it's how Sapien coerced his victims.